They got a bunch of records here. The sleek habit.
The sick habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah. You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything else in here. Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. You could just goof off, play some instruments.
I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean, I could definitely figure it out. Yo, check this out.
Oh, wow, that was an interesting beat.
Excuse me, I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you?
Whatever. We're starting a band. How about you be my groupie?
Your what? Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around. What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah.
Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
Sounds like they're in that building. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for...
So,
go team.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'd tell you if they were lying or not. Hey, little help?
Coming. Ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble, but never landed in a courthouse. Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. He shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe.
This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there. Careful.
All of them.
These Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's find that gas.